Time to ignore chat for 45 minutes. Well, I think they ruined for BMW a little bit with the new tire model. The car used to be better on an old tire model. I think it's a little more understeery now on new tires. Hey, look, there's a Macca in front. I think there's two of them. Pog. I still don't mind maybe a BMW, but it's definitely worse to drive. Oh man, I should really try Audi or McLaren. Give up this Ferrari dream. Oh, three McLarens, holy shit. Well, finally seeing more McLarens, more than one. Nice. I don't know, I miss Ferrari, so I tried to drive Ferrari this week. I thought they would be good on this track, but maybe not. I've been driving Audi all season, so I wanted something different. Science published a thank you video. This is a track for Audi. Not in the past, but this season Audi is really good on almost any track. It's just a easy car to drive. I mean, almost every track this season has been Audi, Audi, Audi. McLaren is good as well, but just not as easy to drive.
Great success.
Div Gligan, thanks for the follow. The curbs on this track are like walls.
Get ready, going green.
Here comes a slow start again. All right.
Post car is off, time to do your job. Green flag, green flag.
Good car next to me.
Go right.
Moses.
What a surprise.
Moses.
Come on guys, hold your brakes. Who saw that happening up there?
Was Gabby involved there? Oh, Gabby's still alive. Staying alive, staying alive. Oh man, how many freebies was that? Like four or five? Oh God, understeer.
You're in the top 10.
Top 10. Holy shit. Okay, now I gotta hurry up. 8 freebies? Okay, that's pretty good. It's a good number. Not too shabby. I just gotta get up to pace. Yeah, well, the SOF is all over the place, obviously. There's a couple really, really fast drivers here, and the rest is just, you know, mediocre, average. Well, not average, but you know what I mean. Like 3K around. Average is like 1.5K. Oh, it's Lubomir. Lubomir getting having issues.
On the inside, Daniel.
God damn it. Car gets all like over those curves, it gets just like all out of shape so easily. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, you don't want to go too wide with the Ferrari there on that left-hander. You ride those curves way too wide, and your full on throttle is just kind of gets so out of shape. But usually the car is fine over curves, it's not a big deal. Most cars are, you know, tricky over there on that stuff. It's okay, we just lost one spot, it's not a big deal. Can probably get it back.
Go left.
That's Gabby. Ready? I think she's still alive though. I don't know if she has damage.
You're in the top 10.
Looks like she's done. I think she pit it. Same way I lost it. Deja vu for him. It's exactly the same way I lost it. All right. Yeah, the curb taken, the curb given away, exactly. It's just when you full throttle it that far to the right, you lose the rear end. Use too much throttle and that's it. You just have to lift a little bit. But you know, people get anxious. Especially when somebody's following you, right?
Right side. Clear.
Fucking wrong gear. Wrong gear, you stupid idiot. God damn it. Can't believe it. Did everything right except being in the right gear. Could have easily passed me there again. Yeah, Ferrari is really good on brakes. Super stable. And not to mention it's faster than the Audi on the straight. So that helps a lot. See if we can run away. God, man, keep running too wide there. I don't know how to brake the IndyCar. Hey, Eric. All right, so far so good. Made two small mistakes.
Left side. Clear on the left.
I think I can catch this AMG. I think it's doable. Thank you, spotter. Ah, terrible. Too slidey. Too much speed. Almost in his draft. Almost. Come on. We're like lapping identically. I'm using, yes, CSS, yes. I should have tried maybe a different set, that's probably right. But CSS feels really good though. Nice and stable. Hey Tombstone, how's it going, man? God, man. Getting so close. But the difference is so small. Just barely faster than him. Pit before he does. Got two laps. Hopefully he pits this lap.
Thanks, Mike.
He's not really letting up, man. Gonna have to sweat it out.
The lead is pitting now.
Not gonna come easy. I hope he pits now. But should I pit? Decisions. He's not gonna pit. Alright, well, let's just follow him. Whatever. One time I fuck up the corner. Dang it. Ah, that sucks. Alright, let's just not hit the wall again like we did yesterday.
The lead is pitting now.
Going into the pits. My guy.
You're in fifth.
Battle for P7.
That's it, go.
Dang it. You're getting more time on me here. Not good. Not good. Hopefully he underfueled. Yeah, that wasn't the best pit entrance, but whatever. It is what it is. How dare you?
Clear.
Have to be done. Yeah, man. Descend. Yeah. Passed that guy for second time already. It's not fun. This guy hasn't made a single goddamn mistake. You better make a mistake. He's been like rock solid the entire fucking race. Come on, man. Gonna rain, yeah. I hope not. No rain allowed in iRacing. It's gonna ruin the sim in all aspects. But Slav, it's pretty when it rains. Apple bright. I don't know, I'm trying, I wanted something different on Tombstone. I'll probably try Audi tomorrow. I have a feeling I would be faster. Just wanted something different. I've been driving Audi all season. You know, I wanna use some of the content that I spend money on instead of two different pieces of content. You know, I want to use up my $1,500 that I spent on content. When hell freezes, yes. I mean, this car is probably, I don't know. Maybe I wouldn't be even faster in the Audi, who knows? I have a feeling I would, but who knows? Who knows? Yeah, Audi is good at any track, man. I've been the fastest in the Audi all season. Easily. That car is really good on any track this season. But the new tire model is just so good to drive. It's like easy mode. As long as you don't overstep the speed going into like fast corners, that's the only time you can die in the Audi, really. You take one of the fast corners a little too fast, there's no coming back from that. Other than that, the car is really great to drive. Especially with Craig's setups. Craig's setups for the Audi are absolutely amazing this season. The car just has so much turn in. Like, the front end on that car is just absolutely amazing. It just grips. There's like zero understeer. Gonna have to trail brake like a maniac, like all the other guys. Make the car turn. Casper, please. I don't know, I have some... I miss Ferrari, man. I used to drive this car all the time. I miss driving this car. This was my car of choice back in the day. Okay, boomer. No, but it was. You guys remember, I used to drive just Ferrari constantly. In both GT and GT3.
We have about 5 laps of fuel left.
How times have changed. I have a feeling this guy is saving. Back in my time. Getting closer, I have a feeling that he's lifting a little bit. Save some fuel. Feels like it. But he's just struggling. We'll find out. We're in the draft almost now. Hey, Craig. Fast. Doing okay laps, but I don't think that's it. That corner would be so much better in the Audi. It's just because this car understeers like crazy through it. Got plenty of fuel, so that's good. Damn it, I can't catch this dude, man. Almost there. Running out of time. Only 2 laps left.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Thank God that guy's pitting. Didn't want any traffic right now, to be honest. Cheater. Come on! Get closer. Ah. Hey, Gavin.
Idiot, if we can buy on the trade.
We're in a draft now, but we need to get closer, man. This is white flag coming up.
White flag, stay blue.
Hope he runs out of fuel. Make my job a lot easier. Whatever, we'll take another off track. Last lap. We're not close enough. Not close enough. Unless he runs out of fuel. Yeah, no way. Not from this distance. You tried so hard and got so far. Sputter, you bitch! I dare you, Sputter. Ah, whatever. I'll take P8, dude. Starting what, P18 or something? We got like 10 spots.
All right,
not a bad race.
Nice run. Solid
yeah,
work.
Just do a massive send. Yeah, I wasn't gonna kill the guy, man. Come on now. Huh?